Cops are here for me.
Did you jump in my pillows?
Yes, ma'am, I did. I'm getting very honest. Why would you do that? I was just trying to be funny for my TikTok.
That's not funny.
I'm sorry about that, ma'am. Please just let me go, please.
He won't ever. Well, unfortunately, we do have a policy to follow. So, if you could come with me right over here.
To 100.
To 100. We'll be glad to take care of that, okay?
For what?
What do you mean for what, sir? For jumping in her pillows, running away from the associates?
Yeah, because y'all are surrounding me. I don't know what y'all are doing.
First off, turn the camera off.
It's off. So what? Why are you doing this?
Because you were running around taking people's physical stuff. Contact is assault, okay? Which right now, you didn't touch anybody. Walmart can see fit however they want to and basically trespass you if they feel like you're a nuisance. You're 16. I don't think they're going to trespass you, but being trespassed from Walmart at such a young age, man, if anything happens, like you need to come back here, you'll be arrested. Right now you're 16, so that ain't gonna happen.
I'm not doing this ever again.
But I honestly, I don't know why they called you, won't do enough damage.
Exactly. I literally was like, they was like, where'd you get the vest at? I gave it right to them, and then they just started
like.
Did you
put it on at all?
Yeah, I wore it like maybe 2 minutes at the most.
I wouldn't do that.
All right.
I wouldn't do that. I know what you're talking about. I watch TikTok. I've never seen anybody take a Walmart vest and walk around Walmart. I'll tell you right now, just be careful. I wouldn't do that again, okay?
All right, yes, sir.
I see a lot of TikTokers do videos in Walmart, and I've seen them jump in the ball pit. I've seen them do all types of stuff like that, but
I have a little one who has Down syndrome that knows enough that she'll go behind the toilet paper. And I mean, I'll be right there with her, holding her, and she'll be like, I'm hiding. I didn't do that.
Well, there's some that build toilet paper forts and stay in Walmart 24 hours. The ones that are open 24 hours. I think she was just more worried that you might try to walk out with some merchandise or something like that, which you didn't, so. But, like I said, man, I just wouldn't do that. You can make TikToks all you want in Walmart, but I wouldn't try to impersonate an employee anymore. I wouldn't try to jump in the ball pit, but you can dance, do whatever. I don't know what the trend is right now. But no, you're not going to jail. You're 16. You didn't even do anything illegal, okay? So you can breathe. But
really can't, because I don't have time to jail right now.
Well, at 16, he'd have to do something really major to go to jail, and even then, juvenile petition at the most, and it just goes to court, so he wouldn't even go to jail.
I had a daughter that was a runner, and they wouldn't catch her for weeks. I mean, really, literally weeks.
Yeah,
and then they would call me, and if I wasn't close, we can't keep her. Well,
took the vest in front of all of them workers. There's workers literally everywhere. We got her, boys. We did it in front of all of them workers, too.
We got the
Walmart vest on. We're in front of workers. I literally stole it right in front of them. Hold up.
Film it.
Get on this side.
How are y'all? We're
about to shoot some hoops.
Oh.
That dude, look at it. Oh, he ain't looking no more.
I just messed it
off the clip.
They literally just see me go out of there and they ain't say nothing, bro. How? What? We need to back up Walmart. City workers everywhere. At 600 fucking subscribers. You trying to subscribe?
not really. I mean, right, I don't really watch YouTube.
All right, he's good. By the way, you do things to my body. I didn't know that I was starving till I tasted you. Maybe I should stop. I already
turned off. I don't want to get copyrighted. Alright, what's up, y'all? It's Brandon back at it again with another video. Ethan ain't here, he's at a dentist appointment from all that ass he be eating. Alright, y'all, I'm about to throw this frisbee.
Keep recording. Where'd it go? It went over this way somewhere. Oh, it's right there. Oh. Those are some big old balls. You wanna suck them? I'm about to throw this frisbee, y'all. Literally going off everywhere.